Hi, this is Julieta Yang Orfiano. Welcome to my video. If this is your first time on my channel, please like, share, and subscribe so I can notify you if I have a new video. This is the continuation of part 10 about the development of accounting profession. I discussed in part 10 about the recognition principle. Just click above or the link below this video to watch part 10. In this video, I am going to discuss about the concepts of capital and capital maintenance. The concepts of capital and capital maintenance. The framework identifies two concepts of capital: the financial capital concept and the physical capital concept. Under the financial concept of capital, capital is synonymous with net assets of the enterprise. This concept does not require the adoption of a specific measurement basis. The physical concept of capital defines capital as the operating capacity of the enterprise and requires the use of the current cost as measurement basis. The capital maintenance concept measures profit as the amount of capital that the enterprise can distribute to its owners and be as well off at the end of the period as it was at the beginning. Thus, profit is the net change in capital after excluding the effects of transaction with owners. The financial capital maintenance concept measures profit as the excess of the financial amount of net assets at the end of the period over the financial amount of net assets at the beginning of the period. After deducting contributions from owners and adding back distributions to owners, the physical capital maintenance concept measures profit as the excess of the productive capacity of the enterprise at the end of the period over the productive capacity at the beginning of the period, measured in terms of current costs after excluding the effects of transactions with owners. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you learned something from this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe on my channel so I can notify you if I have a new video. Once again, this is Julieta Yang Orfiano. See you on my next video.